Hey guys, what is up? It's your boy. So Christmas in the Philippines is very, how would you say it?
Excited. Too early.
Punctual.
Not on the 25th. Too early.
Well, first of all, we have Christmas season starting on September 1st when the malls start throwing up. I shouldn't have used to throw up. Christmas decorations, and they start playing Christmas music on the 1st of September. A few weeks later, you start seeing lights outside the malls, and then you start hearing Christmas music on the radio, and that keeps on going until December when you're so sick of Christmas, but not because you're Filipino. You never get sick of Christmas. Christmas is in your bloodstream. So unlike Filipinos do not celebrate Christmas on the 25th because we just don't. It's not a thing. No. The 25th of December is when people wake up at noon after celebrating Christmas the night before because everyone sleeps at 3 in the morning. So let's have this concept of a Christmas dinner, which is a dinner on the 25th. But we have the same concept except it's on the 24th, and it's kind of like New Year's dinner, where we just stay up eating until after midnight, except there are no fireworks, but there's food. Too much food. The Christmas celebration on Christmas Eve here starts with cooking food in the morning and continuing until the evening, and then you go to church, and then you come back to cook more food before you eat the food after midnight. I mean, no, that was just us. Some people eat before midnight. Too much food. So this year, Christmas Day happens on a Monday, which means that Christmas Eve is on a Sunday, which means that even though it is Christmas Eve, you still have a regular Sunday Mass for Advent. So if you were a church server, like me, you would have to go to Mass twice. One for an Advent Mass and then the other for a Christmas Mass. So, this is gonna be my walk with me vlog. How a Christmas Eve this year went for me. Because usually I would chronicle my day in a diary, but since I saw that this day would get too long, I decided, hey, why don't I just vlog it so that I wouldn't have to go through the trouble of writing. Merry Christmas! Good morning! Wow, this is a look. It is December 24th. At 8 a.m. So far today's going to be a regular Sunday in the morning. Except for the part where it's 8 a.m. because I never wake up at 8 a.m. on a regular Sunday morning. So far we're going to have an Advent Sunday Mass in the morning. And then in the afternoon we would be cooking for Christmas dinner, and I'm so really sleepy right now. Good morning. Hello, it's my face again. So this is a look. Oh, this is a look that I've chosen for today. It's fine. I was going for a lighter color for Christmas, so that's a little holiday. But that shirt was ugly. So I went for something that fit me a little better, which was this one. It's a little darker, but I guess it's okay. Also, did my hair a little bit. Now I look a little less like I just woke up. But really, I just woke up. It's fine. This is a day look that I'm going for, because later I have a Christmas party and we're supposed to wear either red or blue, but I decided to wear blue today so that I could wear red tonight, because the plan was to wear red tonight. So anyway, I have church in the morning because currently it is still not the 25th, which means that today is the 4th Sunday of Advent, so we have regular Sunday Mass. And then tonight, we have the Christmas Eve Mass for Christmas. So, that's a thing.
Halina Jesus, Halina.
shapeshifted. I put on makeup. So here we are. We are going to the parish for the Christmas party. I'm wearing blue and she's wearing red.
I'm wearing red.
That is the theme of the... No, that's not the theme.
That's the Christmas attire.
That's the Christmas attire of the Christmas party. So here we have our gifts. Our totally not useful gifts. And...
I have one chupacabra.
And I have something totally not useful. Look, we have people in our car! Mag-ingay naman kayo, please! Okay, so we are now at the mall because we have to buy stuff for... because we have to buy stuff for our cousins because we're going to see them later because that's the next party that we're going to. And we don't have enough gifts for them, so we are going to look for generically... We're gonna buy Christmas gifts for our aunt and two cousins and our future cousin because one of them is engaged. Yeah. So we're done shopping now. We got all this stuff. And now I'm gonna do some magic and put these stuff together so that they look like gifts. See? I did it. I'm magical. Spirit of Christmas is within me. Yay! Party at our relative's place! Ooh! So my cousin is engaged to his German boyfriend and it's so crazy. It's amazing but also really crazy. Who would have thought? Hello! I'm at the supermarket looking for alcohol that I, as a person, would like to drink. So far I have stuff for errands. And I'm looking for alcohol. They don't have much shake. I'm so sad. But right now I'm looking for Irish cream before I settle for San Miguel apple or what's it called? It's mule. Okay, this is a look. I've worn my red flannel tonight. I don't know if you can hear me. But I ironed the shirt myself, so if you want me as a husband, marry me. Perfect. We came in pretty late, so now everyone is rushing, setting up the entire system for the choir. What a night. Mass was great. I'm now going to bake my brother's lasagna because he's resting. He's tired. Every Christmas, we have our relatives, particularly my aunt Anne, and her family to come over for Christmas because we can. It's a thing that we do now every year. We have a lot of kids over. We have 5 children over, or 3 children and 2 teenagers, I guess. Yeah. So we now have Boracay because here in the Philippines, eggnog is not a thing. We ain't got no eggnog in this bee. I can't swear on my channel. The party is now over, so everything is covered for tomorrow's breakfast. Merry Christmas. Hey guys, but it's... Ooh, it squirt.
Whale. Yes. Yes, it squirt.
So my sister is making eggnog.